Hi guys! And today we're off to our next adventure and we're going on top of the hill. It's an interesting basilica and it dates back to the pre-medieval period.
Where are we going?
To? It's called San Miniato al Monte. Can you say it?
I don't know.
Abadia di San Miniato al Monte.
No, I don't know how to say that.
It's a basilica on top of the hill. So that's a Duomo. And this is, we are exactly at Torre San Nicolo. It's one of the oldest remaining tower here in Florence. Okay, come and join us.
Where's Clea Gabri's mountain? I don't see it anywhere. Is it on the other side?
Okay, where's the Duomo? Where's the Duomo, Miro?
That way.
Okay, that's a Duomo. And that one is Ponte Vecchio.
That one over there?
Yep. Okay.
At the Vecchio.
And that's the Arno. Arno River plays an important part of the history of Florence, and I'm telling you later. It's also connected to the basilica where we're going now. Alright? Yung pangalan niya na San Miniato al Monte, it came from an Armenian soldier during the year 250. Parang na-consider siya as martyr. During that time, he was beheaded sa Arno. Kaya sabi ko kanina na may connection yung Arno sa history ng Florence. Marami actually ng a lot of significant events that happened in Florence na connected sa Arno. This is the one, yung si San Miniato, he's an Armenian soldier who was beheaded by the Emperor of Rome during that time. So, ang istorya ay pinugutan siya dun sa Arno. Tapos, because they wanted him to convert and he was very solid about his faith kay Christ. So, hindi siya nag-ano. And then, parang it was a miracle that during his beheading, while he was beheaded, kinuha niya yung ulo niya. Tapos, tumakbo siya dito sa hill, on top of the hill. Kaya, hanggang dito siya nilibing. Nandito yung relic niya, si San Miniato. Okay, let's go see inside. Okay, we're going inside now the basilica and I have to be very quiet and the little explorer already went inside and he went ahead. Palagi naman, iiwan niya si Dada. Look at him. Parang walang kasama. And where have you been? Come on, I'll show you something. Okay guys, I want to show you an interesting a marble.
There.
Shh, quiet.
And there's another one.
It's a very interesting feature about this basilica because it contains this carpet.
Where is
the
Jesus?
Style.
And where is it?
And don't step on it. Amore, look, these are the bones of San Miniato. He was a soldier. That one, those are his bones. He was a soldier who was beheaded by the Emperor of Rome.
Jesus?
No, his name is Miniato. He was an Armenian soldier. And he was beheaded by the Emperor of Rome because they wanted him to convert his faith. But he refused to do that. So he preferred to be beheaded. And the story was, he was beheaded and then he gathered his head and then he climbed up to the hill, to this hill. So that was the miracle that they were talking about.
And then he fell?
Yeah, he fell and then he was buried here. Okay? The confession chamber, what do you call it? And these are the tombs of the friars, all the other important people here. Now we're going to climb up and I'll show you something interesting.
Hey, anybody
here? Miro.
Hey.
Can you take a look at this one?
Anybody home?
Hey, Miro.
Hey, you see? In the castle? Anybody
it's
in
written
the castle?
Haec est porta coeli. Questa è la porta dei cieli. It's written in Latin.
Questa è la porta
dei cieli. Bravo. This is the door to heaven. It's interesting.
Can we open this?
You should call the mayor.
L'ha trovata?
È qui, sì.
Eccola!
Sì.
Questa è la porta del cielo, cioè la porta santa.
Sì.
Aspetta, posso prendere il bimbo?
Sì, 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 certo. Why did you take off your shoes?
Because I take off my shoes.
You feel hot?
Because I take off.
So, okay. Bakit kami nagpunta dito sa San Miniato al Monte? So, last week, si Miro, and he was asking me somehow difficult questions at his age. Hindi ko alam bakit. Ganun na siya ka-curious. And then, his Ninong...
Rai?
No, not Ninong Rai. It was Ninong Enit who gave him a gift, a kid's Bible. Then we were trying to read it like a couple of months ago na about Jesus, ganyan, ganyan. And then, last week or 2 weeks ago, he asked me, why were they trying to kill Jesus? Then I don't know how to answer him. So, I thought of coming here sa San Miniato al Monte just to introduce to him yung history, a little bit of history of our faith, a Christian faith, and eventually magkaroon siya ng idea from how it evolved. I don't know how to explain it to his age, pero just like the history of San Miniato al Monte, it's like our faith, it's unfathomable. Mahirap siyang, there are layers and layers of mysteries within ourselves, within our history, na hindi siya basta na lang ma-explain, especially to a 4-year-old kid. So, gusto kong i-explain yung parallelism ng Armenian soldier, which is San Miniato, who was persecuted because they were trying to they asked him to recant and to convert his faith, and then he insisted on his Christian faith. That's why he was beheaded, and and that's how strong his faith was. So yun ang gusto kong i-ano sa kanya. So just like Jesus, he was persecuted also because they were trying to convert him and to convince him. Pero hindi ko pa siya ma-explain sa isang 4-year-old. don't know if we can, if it's proper to indoctrinate him with these things. So I'll leave it all up to him to discover and to have a deeper faith, I hope. So bye guys, bye everyone, say goodbye to everyone.
Bye.
Hope you enjoyed our adventure.
I hope you enjoy your day.
Okay, till the next adventure. Ciao a tutti.
Ciao a tutti.
Ciao.
Ciao, ciao, ciao.